Okay, in this tutorial I'm going to run through how to create hyperlinks in Microsoft Word. And I've opened up a blank Microsoft Word document here. And the first thing I'm going to do is I'm just going to add some text onto this page. And this is going to be what I'm going to use as my anchor for my hyperlink. So whatever you have on your page, whichever word you want to create your hyperlink on, you're going to click and drag to highlight it. And you could do two words, you could do three words, whatever you like. And from there I'm going to move up to the Insert tab and click on the Hyperlink button. And I get this dialog box that pops up, and you'll see that the text to display is going to be whatever I highlighted. So it's class website with the three periods after it. And I'm going to choose down here the actual destination, the website URL that I want to, where I want the link to go to. So I'm going to paste in the computer class website. And I'm going to click OK. And you'll see that this got changed to a hyperlink. And I'm going to just make sure that works by control click to activate the link. And it slowly brings me over to the SMS Computer Class website. Now, one other way that I can create links on Microsoft is, I'm just going to type another word here, links. Is I can create links to other documents in my own computer. So let's say, once again, I'm going to click and drag and highlight the word. I'm going to create another hyperlink. Alright, once again, I see that the text to display is links. And this time, I'm going to go through my computer here, and I'm going to choose a destination for this within my actual computer. So let's say I want to make this go to the brochure assignment. And you see it created another hyperlink. And I'm going to use control click. I get this warning, making sure that I am trusting that this is a safe location. I'm going to click yes to continue. And this will bring me to the brochure assignment.